Hello everybody, this video is a sequel to a video I made a few years back called, SeaWorld. And, yeah, you guys should probably go watch that before this, because I'm probably going to reference it a lot, so. pretty much it for, pre-video Angelo, so, yeah, hope you guys enjoy! This is gonna be a pretty long trip from my city. Why does SeaWorld have to be so far? Here's a little travel montage, I guess, since I have nothing else to put here. So, yeah. Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say. We have finally arrived after like 3 hours of being in the car. And I have a splitting headache right now. I'm actually incredibly tired right now. I just woke up after like sleeping for a whole hour. There's the entrance all the way over there. We've entered. And it's really strange weather, because it's like cloudy but like hot, you know what I mean? I don't know, man. Summer's like really weird nowadays. I've grown an attachment to these fish. Look at them all. Feeding off of my hand. Oh, hello. Yeah, just eat my palm, you know, it's alright. Oh my god, look at that big one. Look at her. She's getting munched by fishies. Look at all those fishies. It's like that one meme. Fishies. This video won't be as boring as the last one was. The last one was actually pretty terrible. That ride looks intimidation. Big water drop. Now we go and see the penguins. Penguinos encounter. Ready? Put the penguins on the walls. Get cute. Oh, it smells weird in here. Look, it's me over there. Wait, whatever. Look, this is where the penguin from Happy Feet got taken. Look at this dude staring at me. What are you looking at? Mumbo? Yeah, that's right. Hey, you better run. Look, there's penguins out here. That one right there is a very... I don't know what's wrong with him. Ooh, look at this one. This one's gonna be my friend. I'm gonna name him Robert. Hello, Robert.
What? His name is Robert?
Yes. You know, there are times I wish I had people here. It gets kind of boring when you're by yourself. I visit my friends. I'm getting really bad deja vu from this place.
When we kick the jets in on this baby, she'll do 400 miles per hour. But don't worry about safety. Our onboard computer will make sure nothing can possibly go wrong.
Oh no. Look at them walruses.
Walrus, that's right.
He's a thick boy. Where are the fish? There he is. Whoa, my god. Turtle reef. This was in the thumbnail of the last video. There's a girl here. Oh my goodness. Look at that. It's so crowded in there. Jeez. I don't know, man. I've been noticing that these solo videos have been really bland and boring. You guys should like comment and telling me if I should like keep doing them or not. So I can like, you know, listen. Okay, so we had a change of plans and now we're in some place called Old Town San Diego, and it's like an old San Diego kind of thing, clearly. Man, this place is like a Wild West kind of place. I'm hella homesick right now. Threads of the past, oh my god. It's like I was born in the time that George Washington was alive. Oh my god, there is literally a Wells Fargo right there. This place is that old, unbelievable. Look, oh my god. I bet that was like George Washington's whip or something.